I think the most important thing is listening to people. When I heard that there were veterans that were not getting dignified burials, I had to step in.
I spoke to everyone that I could, and Deb was the only one to step forward. Debbie was the one that lit it up.
As state senator, I'll fight to create jobs and reverse Governor Corbett's billion-dollar cuts to education.
Deb is tough, and she gets stuff done.
Deb Kula, fighting for Western Pennsylvania. Always has, always will.